everybody to my art room. I'm gonna do a quick little bloom today. I can get my jar open. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna spin it on my this spinner that I have here. Go like that. I'm gonna put this reflex rose down. Yellow green down. Magenta. Whoops. Oh, that's a lot. This is violet. I might try my little mini blower. I have to plug it in. White cell activator. That's not too bad. I'll see if I'll let it settle back. Still an indent there. Oh, my pink and green kind of turned orange. Look at that. It's like orange there. Those two colors together. Oh well. Still stuck in that middle a bit. It's almost there. It's just getting it loosened up. It's not spreading too much more, I don't think. I love that middle part. Spreading. Well, I think that's enough. I don't think I can spread it anymore. I still think I need to Maybe make it a little thinner. All right, well, that's it. That's my spinner bloom for today. I'll give it another whirl, another day. Have a great day, everybody. Come back to my art room. Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. So here's my dried bloom with my pink, purple, gold. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? These colors are really nice. I like them anyways. Some lacing in the middle is nice. Anyway, it's pretty nice. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.